Oh, what's going on, guys, and welcome back. I want to start uploading School of Dragons a lot. And I want to do, like staying out of POI the entire time. Like, you know how, like, you have to drop out of some POI in Season 2 or Season 3? That's 1-8. I'm saying I don't know what I'm doing. Which sucks because I can't use my gun. That's pretty good. First, I need to go to a different place that I can heal and shoot. We'll just go to the wilderness. No, we're not gonna stay there. I'm gonna stay there probably like in a couple of videos from now. Two. That's what I need it for. I will be using one dragon. That's my dragon. And that's... I'm not going to use Shepard because I don't want to waste his energy. It's so weird not being able to jump up on dragon. Makes no sense.
What should I do?
I got this. He's talking about a girl who thinks it's cute. For that reason, you might really like her, but I don't know how to ask her out.
Ew, he's talking about you.
He's coming over here. Like I said, there's so many little crevices. Games. There's really nothing else to do but mini games.
What is that over there?
Where did she go? More importantly, what is that
over there? Bionic superhuman. Stronger than us. Faster. Smarter. Next. She's living on my face. It's kind of gonna be weird being underground. Did I need to get 29. Oh, did you? Maybe I'll get 37. No, 27, no. No, 28, no. Space is pretty big. Kind of has a point.
This.
Hola, my name is Brian here, obviously. Yes, I did it forever again. If you like the video, smash the like button in the face, like me, like, and subscribe. Bye, the bye.